birthday, and it's time to start opening the gift set. Dad there, aunts and uncles, bunch of the cousins, even Marty the degenerate, who's an alcoholic by 12. Uncle Donald, he hands me this shiny wee box. He's going on and on. Open it, boy, open it. You'll love the surprise. Thing is, I already know that it's a Major Howell action figure. I was a nosy bastard. So, I open it up. I look right at my uncle and act surprised. He sees right through me. Right? Out of nowhere, Uncle Donnie grabs Major Howell and he kicks him out the goddamn door!
Oh, shit!
Room goes dead quiet. Uncle Donnie just shrugs. He's got to surprise the boy on his birthday.
Was there a point to your story?
Surprises. They fill me with dread and anxiety.
Getting Bumpy out there, team. Might want to buckle in. What the hell? Scratch that. Strap your chutes on. I ain't stopping on the island, but the storm might have other plans.
Off to a promising start, eh?
This is Keegan. Anyone read me? That's not too promising. Get a beacon signal, though. Could be the others. We all got clear to counter. Hope they're out there. That stench. Think I found the answer to my question.
What the hell? You're going to a scrub. What about the rest of us?
Brooks?
Never thought you were a coward.
That. This place is bringing up some bad memories. Need to get out of here. Hope the others made it. Anybody there?
Lieutenant Kalisa, reporting for duty, sir.
Glad you made it, soldier. You good?
Bit banged up, but I'll survive. Any sign of the outsider?
Negative.
Kid! You out there?
Reunited at last!
You made it.
More thanks to you, Cog. Goddamn maniac kicking me out of a burning plane.
Well, outsider, seems like I should get a thank you, seeing as you're alive.
You're assuming I want to be alive.
Team's back together.
Now what?
You all follow the beacon, right? Let's find a way up to it. This looks like a good way out. Come on.
In
charge, know we survived. Only way to do that? Locate the crash site. Hope that radio is intact.
I saw the Condor go down. Left quite a trail of smoke.
Follow the smoke, then.
Path ends at this pit here.
Oh, real observant there, aren't you?
Let's find a way across.
This looks like a way through, but,
Problem, sir?
My back isn't what it used to be. Especially after that crash.
Leave it to me, sir. Just need a moment. That dead tree's caught on some vines. Heads up!
Well done, soldier.
Come on, let's go.
Of a ways down, huh?
You got a problem with heights?
After what we've been through, can you blame me?
This looks like the way through here.
So, either you know our destination before we left?
They didn't tell me shit. All I know is there was ocean beneath us a long time.
What the hell was that?
Another reason to find that radio ASAP. God damn. What was this thing? huge.
Bet you whatever killed it was bigger.
Well, that is one fucked up plane.
There's no way that radio's operational.
We need to eliminate it as an option before we move on to another plane. Come on! Down there.
These ruins. I've seen something like them before. My grandmother left the Galanga Islands when she was young. But photos. They're from this place.
Hell of a way to reconnect with your roots.
Must have flown off the plane. Thank goodness.
Now we're talking. My dad always told me I was lucky. Lucky as a locust in long pants, he'd say.
So that's why you were picked for the mission.
Stock up. Could never be too prepared for what's coming.
More by the minute.
You were saying something about luck, boy?
Hey, we're safe, right?
Look, some more supplies.
I told ya. Lucky.
What the fuck? A block!
I stand corrected.
How the hell did the swarm get to an island?
Sign of the times, old man. Entire world is infected with them.
Keep pushing through. Gotta get out of this swamp. Get out of the way! Legion, eyes up! swarm is even tougher than the locusts.
Well, old man, I for one like our odds.
Won't be long before the flock's back. Let's go.
Look at all that. Now we stand a fighting chance.
Do you even know how to use half this ordnance?
Sure do, Grandpa. My dad taught me to shoot. Ah, you didn't like him, I think. You're quite similar.
Soldier?
Asshole.
Shit! Look!
You've got to be kidding me!
To the plan. Find the wreckage. Find the radio. Gotta be a way through here somewhere.
Goddamn block.
You've seen them before?
Great. Locked.
We need to look around. There'll be another way to get to that condo.
The way through here. Someone give me a hand.
Into it too?
Gotta get out of here!
They're sending you.
I've gone that way.
Where's that response? Monarch's car.
Burst the gas? Oh, the smoke.
Out of the frying pan.
This looks like the tail end. With any luck, cockpit and radio is up ahead.
Hey, Lucky, remember?
Watch yourself. Stand down, soldier.
Huh? Quite a literal interpretation.
Cockpit's on the other side of the door. Let's go.
Ah, damn it.
Guess the radio's not here.
The entire cockpit ain't here, Grabs. So what's the plan if we find that precious radio smashed to pieces?
There's a good chance that whoever organized this operation is well aware of what's happened. Might take a while. They'll send someone.
But if they died in the crash as well...
How are your survival skills?
Terrible. Delivery driver, remember?
whatever it is they're up to. We need to clear the beach before we find that radio.
Way to go, Grandpa. Right to the point of it.
Find that radio.
This thing is absolutely destroyed. Nice spot to build a shelter, though, as we settle down into our new lives here on Hell Island.
The radio. It survived.
Sounds like a Transformers strike. Take a look. Think I've got it.
Ow.
Hey, you still there?
Well, you made it. This is Dak. I'm here to get you. Got a location?
On it.
Why do we get the feeling that Tak isn't the only one we signal?
Doobie's incoming!
Looks like we're gonna have to earn that ride home.
Here they come!
Don't let them flank us!
The only ones that heard us.
Hunters, on the ledge!
They're coming through the middle!
Damn it!
Oh! the tank.
Where the hell is that pilot?
That?
It's shooting acid!
Right, this island could get fucked. Glad to be getting far away from this nightmare.
Here's the results.
Right. Sorry to be late and all. We survived a horrific condor crash, fought an endless horde of monsters from hell, and barely escaped with our lives. But how's your day been?
Well, it's about goddamn time.
Holy shit.
What?
Show some respect. It's Colonel Victor Hoffman.
It's an honor, sir. A real hell of an honor.
Shared sentiment, soldier. That's why you're here. Best of the best. This here's Hannah Cole. She's my number one on this covert operation. She knows a lot about science things and is, in general, quite pleasant to be around.
Advanced degrees in biochemistry, toxicology, chemistry, and science things. Thanks, Hoff. Anyway, good to finally meet you.
What kind of operation is this?
Hannah? Now, what we're looking at is a schematic of the Pahanu Cog Bunker, designation Sanctum. It never served its true purpose, instead becoming a burial site at the end of the Locust War. And now, well, it's a full-blown swarm hive. I need you to infiltrate and plant a chemical bomb at its heart so we can kill them from the inside out. It's a high-risk mission. But if we get this right, we can wipe out those bastards and use what we've learned to save the entire goddamn planet. Now, I've made promises to the Cog. And through my people on the mainland, I've made promises to you. Complete the objective, and I will deliver. Questions?
Whatever the mission, sir, we're in.
What?
Beats the hell out of retirement.
Well then, what are we waiting for?
All right, team. You'll be infiltrating the base from its main entrance. All of our recon efforts indicate it remains fully powered by the thermal reactors. Once inside, you'll need to access the bottom floor. It's 20 levels down, but the elevator system will ease the burden.
What kind of recon operation did you run?
We sent a few teams of DBs, but lost contact. Truth is, we needed somebody with access. Keegan, you're up.
I'm on.
Commissioning sequence initiated by Special Operations Officer, Corporal Jeremiah Keegan. Welcome to Sanctum.
Wait, Corporal? I outrank you?
Yeah, long story.
All right, guys, now that we have access to Sanctum, I'm officially initiating our operation. Control has assigned your team designation as Scorpio.
Copy that, Hannah. Scorpio moving in.
Report in with our Sanctum security officers. Please proceed to the waiting area in an orderly fashion.
Security officers?
Gotta make sure the right people get in.
What exactly does the right people mean?
Sanctum was meant to protect the most important Cog citizens.
Scholars, politicians, celebrities.
And which category did you fit in, Gramps?
None of the above. Just a goon working for important people.
So, what about the regular folk? Just leave them out to be locust chow?
It was purely a numbers game. Don't have the resources to save everyone.
Except the rich, famous, and connected, of course.
Decontamination. There should be a final security checkpoint on the other side.
All citizens of Sanctum are required to undergo decontamination protocol before entering the facility. Please step into a chamber to begin. Initiating decontamination.
You'd think with how bad the COG was losing the war, they'd be willing to take in any poor soul that survived.
Still need to follow protocol.
Protocol my arse.
Decontamination complete. Proceed to the briefing room for further instruction.
This is my kind of sanctuary. It's engineered, has systems. There's an order to it. Real confidence.
This is where new arrivals would have been processed. After proper clearance, of course.
I should be able to get the system online. Just need a second here. That should do it.
Activating Sanctum Core Systems. Stand by.
So, what happened here?
The volcano powering the thermal generators? Ended up being too unstable. Whole place was deemed uninhabitable. So after the war, they turned it into a locust burial site.
Warning, biological threat detected.
The hell? Something's trying to get through.
Defensive positions! Reject!
Looks like we found your robot, Kenna.
And they're covered in swarm shit!
Damn it! We sent babies into the ventilation system and... Never heard that.
Clear!
Swarm infected DBs. There's no end to the cock's shite to clean up.
Welcome to my life, kid.
Authorization granted. Proceed.
Who'd have thought my clearance would come in handy all these years later? Not bad. More rejects ahead!
Welcome,
Cosmos. Here we go!
Though we live in uncertain times, Sanctum will provide safety and security to you and your family. Without brave soldiers fighting back from Locust Horde, you can rest assured that this is only a temporary measure to ensure the survival of our best and brightest. While the technicians make ready
think we got them all.
For long-term residency,
how many DBs did you send on recon duty?
On the left,
a few? A lot, actually. Sorry.
Please see your initiation.
I know the DBs are making your job difficult, but it proves that we need experienced human soldiers to deal with the swarm. It's what Hoffman's been saying since the threat first emerged.
Glad to hear that the Colonel and I are of similar minds. Yes, me? First Minister Jin's always been a bit too eager to use robots to solve her problems.
My opinion? Find a plot of land far from all COG civilization. You'd be surprised how much better life can be without their constant meddling.
So what the hell you doing working for?
Well, Keegan, I'm a complex man.
This panel must be connected to that door. Let's get it open.
Let me take a look there, Gramps. Ah, someone installed the fuse wrong way around. Ha! Got it!
Imagine living buried down here for the rest of your life. I'd rather die in the sunshine than live underground. Give me vast open spaces, a good friend, and a bottle of whiskey. That's the way I want to go.
Whiskey can be a friend.
Leave it to the superior officer, Corporal.
From the volcano?
Oh, is it just a volcano? That's another brilliant COG idea, isn't it? Throw the last of humanity into a fucking volcano.
Anyway, the elevators are on the far side of the main hub.
What's back here?
Let's find out.
This doesn't look too complicated. Got it!
Quiet. Got some rejects.
So, what was our mission protocol? Initiate heavy gardening?
Got an infestation coming up into the hub from below.
Damn! The hive is growing faster than we predicted.
Looks like the infestation has affected the elevators.
Oh, is this weak gas bomb going to do the job?
Yes! Yes, of course. As long as you deliver the bomb to the center of the hive, it should work.
Should work?
Enough. Let's get down there.
Levels to go.
What's our best route, Hannah?
Find the stairs. Oh, just avoid the elevator.
Out of range. Wonderful.
keep moving. Come on.
We've got drones.
Looks like a small patrol.
To the thermal control room. Should be another access console somewhere. Console looks offline, but I'll give it a try. Ammo drop? No good.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Can we please take this seriously?
I'll take a look. So I was thinking, why don't we just drop the bomb down the shaft? Looks like it goes all the way to the bottom.
Absolutely not. You heard, Hannah. We deploy the payload to the center of the hive. That's the mission.
Access granted. Opening maintenance wing.
Didn't we want thermal control?
Good. Did. Both doors should have opened.
Access granted. Opening thermal control.
Oh, look at that. Just needed some time to think.
Let's go.
snipers? Oh, you're kidding me!
God damn, it's hot in here.
We are in a volcano. Oh, and the actual jets of fire would do it.
Come on! There's gotta be a way through.
One of us needs to flank the position.
Right! Now, who's clearing the path?
Old man,
deactivating the furnace so you can come through.
Ventilation closed in subsection 28C. Potential heating hazard detected. Venting subsection 28C.
What's that mean?
Juby!
Sanctum, you've got your priorities all wrong!
Grenadier! Fight's not over!
Take her advice.
damn army.
I am sick of your complaint. There's a door ahead, and we're going through it. Supplies are...
Stabilizing temperature.
Made it out of that one, and it's only going to get worse. We all know it. We are going to die down here. For what?
You're afraid of dying? You should have thought of that before you took this on.
Oh, believe me, I'm ready to die. But I want it to count.
You got some sort of death wish.
Not a death wish, buddy. But when the dust settles, I want to have made a goddamn difference.
We're in! Let's go! We will fight our way inch by fucking inch if that's what it takes! We all took this mission to make a difference. And we have our orders, outsider. Now, let's make it count.
I want our sacrifice to matter. Take a look around. We have to face the facts. The way things are going, this will all be for nothing. So, Lonnie, we almost there?
Not even close.
We made it this far. We'll find another way down.
Goddamn cog. Just can't admit defeat, can you?
I'm done taking shit from you, boy.
To hell with the objective.
The hell you doing?
Making it count, brother.
Move!
Deadly toxin detected. All personnel must vacate safely.
Don't stop! Yes, take care of them!
is there, Sanctum?
Nothing better to do? The island is on fire, you fucking idiots!
That tree's gonna pin us in!
Keep him off our ride!
Fast enough!
Then shoot it!
Oh, shit! Block!
The hell you think would happen, you know?
that block door.
Locks back!
On the roof there! We can get the lava to drop on it.
Maybe we should have used lava to kill the swarm instead of that gas. A grenade. Clear!
Nice! We're clear!
All back save the day again! Please hold your applause!
They're still riding that goddamn door down a river of lava, thanks to you.
Correction! Riding a goddamn door down a river of lava, alive, thanks to me!
Do it! We got a Scion!
I've got ammo! longer that goddamn tree gonna hold out?
Okay, new plan. Shoot through the roots.
On it. It's working. Keep firing at it.
Your decision.
Well, I think we can all agree the mission was a failure.
Not if we uncovered new data. Anything?
Drones, Juvies, roasted them. Heavier swarm. We didn't have the punch we needed. You got anything stronger?
Something that can sink the entire island, maybe. Or how about a few canisters of that nightmare acid that killed all them bastards on the beach, eh?
Damn. You might be onto something.
I was joking.
Even if that could work, there's a problem. We don't know what's responsible for the attack or where to find it.
Why, Leahy? My gran used to tell me stories about her people. How the young men and women would travel the ocean to face a god. It was their rite of passage. If anyone knows something about what we saw on the beach, it's my grandmother's people.
Well, go then. Make contact. See what you can learn. Hannah, you prep for field work. I want you there to ask the right questions.
I'm on it. Let's go, Scorpio.
If we obtain some of that nightmare acid from whatever attacked the swarm on Kahanu, we can combine it with the toxin I was sent from New Hope. Hopefully someone here can fill us in on what exactly that acid is and how to get it.
Still have to find a better way to the heart of the hive.
Yep. I'm working on a solution to that too. Is there another objective I'm not aware of?
Just taking in the sight, sister. That's how we do things here with Team Scorpio.
Oh, right.
Through this door, Scorpio. Give me a hand.
Peaceful.
Never
thought I'd see where my family came from. Even with all the stories and memories she shared, Brad never told me why she left.
Any of your family still live here?
Distant relatives, I'm sure. Guess I should introduce myself. Feels like an odd way to reconnect, you know? Marching in, middle of the night.
Oh, I'm sure we'll be given a warm welcome. Not every day a band of armed soldiers wanders into town.
Well, hopefully they'll be understanding given our rather dire circumstances.
Like quite a party. Everyone must be gathered in that hall over there.
Couldn't think of a better way to make our entrance. Come on then. Hey, you can't just walk in.
Just trying to find the quickest way to the hall. So, Hannah, been meaning to ask. You any relation to the Cole trade?
Right. Because every Cole is related to Augustus.
Sorry. Was just curious is all.
Getting the sense you hear that question more than you'd like to.
No, it's okay. I like my dad. I mean, yes. He's my dad. Just please, please don't ask me about Thrashball. I find it tedious.
Augustus Cole. You know I saw him play, but that ain't what I remember him for. Man to legend. A true definition of the Cog frontline hero.
Yeah, you aren't wrong, Keegan. That's what everyone sees in my father. I wanted to be just like him. A lot of people find it hard to believe, but at home, the Coltrane was a quiet man. Thoughtful, even. His introspection about the war kept me far from the military. He wanted more from me.
That's what I fought for, baby.
Dad said, one Saren with an education could do more to turn the tide of war than a single grunt with a gun ever could.
You mentioned your degrees back when we first met. That's a lot to know for a kid.
Yeah. Mom was always buying me books. Books for my birthday, books for special holidays. Had books out my ass.
Interesting.
Though I loved it. I think it was a distraction to keep me away from what my dad was interested in.
War?
Sports. And I still don't want to talk about Thrashball.
How'd you meet Hoffman?
Through Dad. Hoffman had the idea for this special project after what happened at New Hope. He got his hands on the New Hope toxin, but needed a specialist to do anything with it. And so? Here I am, working on a plan to save the world. You know, Hoffman's been working on this plan for a long time. But when I first got here, he mostly rolled around in his wheelchair yelling out the window. He really hates the First Minister.
Ugh.
right. Let's hope there's someone in here willing to help.
Well, that all depends on how long their party's been going on.
Ugh, I hate parties. Little help here?
Oh no!
Everyone's gone.
God damn it.
Looks like this ain't a diplomatic mission anymore.
Can someone turn off that damn radio?
Take a look at this. All this imagery around a creature of some kind. Can you read the language?
It's been a long time since Gran taught me Wailehan. But I can try. His scroll references the awakening. It's the rite of passage she talked about. Listen. Mantle. A terror stalks and desires to consume. Let it be your burden, but let it not feed. The journey. Our ancestors carry you across the world. Their spirits guide and watch over you. A spirit walk. Enter the fade and journey amongst the ancestors. The path of our people will reveal your burden. Fear. Awaken, reborn. Renewed, not consumed. Your heavy burden transformed. Light as the feather. Face the creature.
Huh. Looks like a big fucking bird.
A bird? Feathers.
Huh?
Gran would tell me stories about the Wakatu. A flying demon that all children must face as a rite of passage.
Are you suggesting that thing at the beach?
Yes, the Wakatu isn't mythology. It's real.
That's it. We track this Wakatu down and get a sample of its poison.
Hey, after we figure out what's going on here.
We'll find the villagers. Come on, Scorpio.
Let's head into the village. This way.
Damn, snipers.
Shit. How the hell did those bastards get here?
How are we gonna handle this?
We kill the swarm. Every last one of them.
Got me.
deep down.
No bodies. No sign of the villagers. Where'd they go?
They have more use for us alive, Mommy. Those any pods here, though, they'd take them somewhere. A defensible structure.
That temple up on the ridge. We can still save them. Let's go. You doing okay, Hannah?
Yeah. I'm good.
We've got your back.
That's right. Thanks, guys.
Just hope we're not too late. Let's go.
are stories of people who've survived being snatched and caught. But we need to be prepared for the reality that those chances are often slim.
I'm not giving up on them. Let's get to the temple.
The locusts couldn't burrow between the islands. That's why Sanctum was built on Bohanu. How did they get to Walehi?
I want to believe they're okay, but we can still help. Come on.
Tree. He collected feathers from the Wakatu and brought them here.
No pods, though. No bodies.
Coming from the feathers. It seems to have some kind of psychological effect.
Makes you hear stuff, right?
Stuff you'd rather not think about.
Yeah. Yeah. But this incense, it's negating the toxic effects.
We saw the same incense in the ritual room, back on Pahanu when we first landed. This proves that we can find the Wakatu. But right now, we need to find the villagers.
Supply depleted.
Let's secure the village.
Then, we can go hunting for that Wakatu of yours.
One day too late. One day makes all the difference.
They're gone. We couldn't save them.
So, what the hell are we going to do about it?
Make the fuckers pay!
Now we're on the same page, sister.
You guys down.
You're doing great. A real natural.
Wish your dad could see you.
The Coltrane is going to be rolling over Hoffman at full speed if he hears about this little outing.
We're not done with our hunt yet. Get the door. God damn, look what we've got here.
A silverback.
I think we can put that wee death machine to good use, eh, Scorpio?
We can't move it without power. Mac, this is all you.
On it, Keegan.
is gonna be a goddamn messy slaughter.
Hey, give up! We're here to finish this goddamn lot of you!
Give him hell, Scorpio!
Every inch of ground we take back.
Definitely feeling the need for a win here.
Still, wish we could have saved a few of them, or even one.
Just a little more. Let's go, Scorpio.
All its history, its people.
Goddamn swarm.
We're gonna visit the same fate on their entire species.
I still don't understand how they got here from Pahanu.
Looks like we found an answer, Hannah. The lava tubes. This is how they got here.
Lava tubes? Then maybe they're connecting the islands.
Hannah, above you!
Shit! Nothing I can't handle.
Went.
Straight ahead, deeper into the lava tube.
Let's move.
It's getting away, through here. Oh, shit!
What's wrong? Watch it!
Incoming!
Look out! Oh,
how long has this bloody shit used?
We got more swarm. Take them out! on the move again!
Stay on it!
This way, Scorpio. Up and over.
Hold on! This lava tube! It must lead to Pahanu! The Snatcher's going back to the Hive in Sanctum!
Then we've got to stop it!
Hang on, Hannah! We're coming!
Villagers. Stole them, potted them, changed them. They wanted to change me too, Keegan.
It's okay. We're safe now. We've got to signal Zack. Let him know where we are.
Scorpion, I'm seeing a flare on Pahanu. How the hell did you get off of Wailehi?
Long story. Anna's hurt. We need a stretcher.
Copy that. Hang tight. On my way.
Where are we?
All the way back on Pahanu. The heart of the Hive.
Oh, wow.
We got swarm coming!
Hannah, stay low!
Who survived being snatched.
Yeah. The stories are true, huh?
Still there, Scorpio? Stretcher incoming!
Sorry I got caught. Messed us all up.
She's on, Tech! Take her up!
Hey, you made it out. That's all that matters.
It'll take me a bit to secure the stretcher. You guys good for a view?
We'll manage.
Thank goodness. Honestly, I can't believe she survived.
But she did survive.
What's on your mind?
The Snatcher was taking Hannah to the heart of the Hive. And we need a more efficient way to get there.
Oh, no. You're not suggesting we let them capture us.
Hold that thought! Swarm's here!
Supplies are ready!
Bastion incoming!
Oh, Hannah's friends from Sanctum finally made it to the park!
Snatched up.
Snatched up and smuggled right into the hive.
Then what? There's no guarantee we can survive that.
Fair point, but I feel like Hannah and her action science might have an answer for that.
Hell, it might work. Get smuggled into the heart of the hive. But we still gotta get out of here first!
Fucking friends!
Resupply depleted!
Doc, really use a lift, mate.
Hurry up! Hold on!
Incoming! About time!
Katsu made quick work of the swarm.
I feel good about Hannah's toxin plan, if we can manage to catch that thing.
I'm not sure we can do it alone.
Agreed. Now's the time to ask Hoffman to bring in some reinforcements.
Oh, Keegan, this is not a COG mission.
What?
What the hell are you talking about?
Hoffman's gone rogue. It's just us.
Colonel Hoffman is a decorated COG veteran.
Aye, but just think for a second. The access codes to Sanctum. If Hoffman's working with the COG, why couldn't he just get those codes himself?
That's ridiculous.
this, do you?
Doesn't make sense. Why would you lie to us?
You think I'd join an actual COG mission? That man is used to doing whatever it takes to get the job done.
Oh, shit!
This way!
And another thing! If this was a legit operation, why would everything be so goddamn secret? When we got here, we had no clue where we were going!
Mech, not the time!
Knew we couldn't shake it for long.
Don't breathe that shit in!
Minister rejected my plan to deal with the swarm. She said her damn robots could handle them. So I used my forced retirement to launch a mission of my own.
All this time, we were on a goddamn rogue operation?
That's right. Look, I know your past. That you've all suffered and struggled, but you've still got that fight in you. Purpose. That's why we're here.
It was our lives on the line.
The fate of the entire planet is on the line, soldier.
I'm not here to save the world. The swarm took my son. Dragged him. Screaming into the dark. I failed to protect him. To fight for him. I joined up to make these fuckers pay. And I planned to die doing it. But here we are. So, to hell with it. I'll live. And I'll fight for what family I have left.
I won't stand by and watch more people suffer. Not when I can do something about it. We know how to get to the heart of the hive. All I need is one sample.
And you'll get it. But I won't let my brother face this one alone.
Wish I could have been there for you, Mac. And your son. But I'm here now.
Well, that's it then. Once more into the screaming dark.
Spirit walk, right?
So, you were listening?
Of course I was.
Right back to where it all began.
Like my ancestors have done for generations. Enter the Fade and walk amongst the ancestors. The path of our people will reveal your burden. There's our path.
I'll be damned.
The Awakening. The Wakatu. I'm living out what my parents and granny used to believe was mythology. Just stories. I was in prison when Gran passed. Wish she could see me now.
It's none of my business, but...
It's okay. We're squad now. You both should know. I fucked up. Deliberately ignored an order. Thought I knew better than everyone else and someone got killed. ICO. A good man. Truth is... As much as I want to go back, I don't know if there's a spot waiting for me.
I know that feeling. Sometimes there ain't no going back. And I'm learning that might be okay.
Lonnie, what's this?
Some kind of effigy. My father used to carve pieces like it from wood. Said they would protect us from dark spirits. Back in the action, having a team at my side. I've missed this feeling of being part of something bigger.
I know that feeling too. This way. Give me a hand.
Your old job. Still, classified?
No, I can spill. I was part of the Brash Brigade. Locust cleanup crew.
Cleanup crew?
Some of the Locusts survived the war. We made them disappear. Quietly.
So, the emulsion countermeasure at Azura.
As far as the public knows, the war ended there. But there was still more work to be done.
Should be another way around. Through the ruins.
juvies. Take them out! Worn out their welcome.
So, Corporal.
Lieutenant?
Never got the long story about your rank. Onyx Guard fought like hell in the war. What would hold up a promotion?
Not all of us were fighting. I was stationed on Azura, doing basically guard duty. Onyx Exiles, they called us. No glory, no rank, and no purpose. All those years.
I'm sorry, Keegan.
I don't know about all this rank stuff, but what you're doing here, this matters, brother.
Thanks. I appreciate it, Mac.
Way out is ahead, through those doors.
Let's keep going. Help me out.
Did you say children used to walk this path?
Well, there weren't any swarm back then.
Aye, right.
A tree then. It was on the carving in the village hall. It must be the Wakatu's nest.
Then we're still on the right path.
You know, before all this, I really thought my life was over. That I'd live out the rest of my days in prison.
And so you joined up when Hoffman's crony found you, hmm?
Exactly.
Same here. What else can you do when you've lost everything?
Which way? We got Tubies over here!
Got some debris here. That's a whole damn vulture.
Vulture went down on Pahanu?
You found 144B. It went down shortly before I arrived on Galangi. It was loaded with the initial DB force to lead our charge into the bunker.
Think we could recruit them to our cause?
Worth a shot?
Incoming! trackers!
See what's waiting for us inside.
Combative behavior is a punishable offense.
Get on! Quiet!
Supplies we can from this wreck. Let's see about getting that loading ramp opened up. Mac, can you get it open?
Not a problem.
Ammo deployed.
This'll get the door open. Got it!
More DBs!
Great! Even more unfriendly, traitorous cogbots!
Probably gonna run into more DBs from that vulture.
Stupid bot.
Tell me about it.
But what I wouldn't have given for their help when the swarm attacked my village.
What happened?
A slaughter. Then the terrifying quiet. Even if I wasn't miles from home, I couldn't have stopped it. I wasn't a fighter.
You did what you could, Mac, and you lived.
If I wasn't such a coward, I would have died with him.
Coward? Show me a man sacrificing more than one who's lost their child. I'd follow you into any fight.
Thank you. Both of you.
Let's keep moving. Through here.
Sounds like one hell of a fight going on down there.
Should we take a look?
That's all of them.
How do we get to the Wakatu tree from here?
This river goes right to the tree. We just need a boat. There must be one around here.
This boat here. You think this is it, Lonnie?
Yes, this is it.
One hell of a journey, that's for sure. I only got this far thanks to your support.
Yeah, gotta admit, I was wrong about you, Mac.
We both were.
Well, I had my assumptions about you two as well. Look at us now, Team Scorpio, saving the planet.
Maybe it doesn't see us.
Yet.
Drones!
son.
Me too. We're making things right, purging the swarm from this island.
Thanks, Keegan.
The flock is back!
You scared them off.
Even the swarm must recognize the god of Bahanu. You know, my grand's final words to me were about struggle. How my suffering would define the true Lani. The weak or the strong. I wanted to know which I'd be. She said, live and discover for yourself. That's the journey.
Doesn't matter how hard we tried to run from our past. Everything we did led us here.
Led us to this island. 1,000 miles from the war. This time I'm gonna make a goddamn difference.
I thought this was my chance to prove myself. For the Brash Brigade. For the memory of my CO. My gran was right. The path of my life would determine who I'd become. It brought me home, here, and gave me a new family.
That goes for all of us.
We survived a hell of a lot to find home, Scorpio. I say we fight like hell to save it.
Looks like this is it.
Fear.
The Wakatu wants a swarm off this island as much as we do. We should try to get the sample without killing it.
Agreed. Be good to see the natural order restored. But he might have other plans.
That's it! Keep gun!
Put up one hell of a fight. You, think it'll live?
Yeah, I do. It's a good day. Everyone survives.
Thank you.
for this, Scorpio?
If I don't make it, I want you to know it's your fault, and I'm gonna fucking haunt you.
How's your nerves, Major Howe?
Oh, to hell with my anxiety. This time, I'm the surprise.
See you on the other side.
Thank you.